Hey, that galaxy's signaling in binary. I got a signal back. But I only know enough binary to ask where the bathroom is. You speak English?
I do now.
Ooh. What are you, some kind of galactic computer?
Possible. I am user-friendly, my good chum.
Who built you?
I have always been.
Oh my God! Are you God?
Possible. I do feel compassion for all living things, my good chum.
But why would God think in binary? Unless you're not God, but the remains of a computerized space probe that collided with God.
That seems probable.
So, do you know what I'm gonna do before I do it?
Yes.
What if I do something different?
Then I don't know that.
Cool. I bet a lot of people pray to you, huh?
Yes, but there are so many asking so much. After a while, you just sort of tune it out.
You know, I was God once.
Yes, I saw. You were doing well until everyone died.
It was awful. I tried helping them. I tried not helping them. But in the end, I couldn't do them any good. Do you think what I did was wrong?
Right and wrong are just words. What matters is what you do.
Yeah, I know. That's why I asked if what I did... Oh, forget it.
Being God isn't easy. If you do too much, people get dependent on you. And if you do nothing, they lose hope. You have to use a light touch, like a safecracker or a pickpocket.
Or a guy who burns down a bar for the insurance money.
Yes, if you make it look like an electrical thing. When you do things right, people won't be sure you've done anything at all.
Does that mean you wouldn't send me back to Earth? Even if I prayed to you?
Earth? Which way is that?
I don't know.